This is Big Brutus, the second biggest electric shovel ever made, and the largest one you can still see today. Bucyrus-erie built it in 1962 for $6.5 million. That's like $66 million today. It was made to scoop out coal seams that weren't too deep, anywhere from 20 to 69 feet down. This beast is massive, standing at 160 feet tall, and weighs a whopping 5,500 tons. Its dipper bucket can hold 90 cubic yards or 69 cubic meters.